I would like to dedicate this evening's performance of Song to St. Cecilia to my good friend Rex Bradford, an old school friend who died just a couple of weeks ago at his funeral here yesterday. And the reason why I want to do that is because Rex was responsible for printing the vocal scores of the original performance going way back in 1986, something like 120 copies lovingly printed page by page for me. And also he would have sung in certainly two, if not three, of the performances that there's been of this piece. So this is for my friend Rex.
Thank you. things that we